It's match day in Newcastle. The day when the Geordie nation is unified by the famous black and white stripes of the city's football club. But before the girls are let loose on the supporters, there's one area where they still need a little work. The Geordie language. Comedian and linguistic expert Simon Donald has been called in to provide their next lesson, Geordie elocution.
Stand up, ladies.
All of us?
No, just the posh ones.
That's why he said ladies.
Starting with a classic.
How now, brown cow?
How now,
say
how
after me.
How now, brown cow?
Right. Who knew brune coo?
Who knew
brune
coo?
Who
knew
brune
coo? Brune
coo.
Coo.
It's changing your mouth, it like, because you're like, who knew brune coo?
Try saying furter.
Find it easier, hook
up. Copia.
Copia.
So one, two, three.
Copia.
By Geordie, I think they've got it.
And you've got to think of something useful that you can teach these girls. One sentence, so like...
Run this area. Right off.
Do one.
There is a different attitude towards swearing around the country. That may be one area where you will maybe struggle to fit in. OK. Come up with four expressions to teach your partners.
There's a lot of Geordie to get to grips with. Like the sounds. The expressions.
Newt.
And of course, the swearing.
You
taking the
I love swearing in Geordie, it's so much more fun.
Oh my god, my parents are gonna watch this.
After a morning of practice, Simon is happy to pass them with one last bit of advice.
Well, the people of Newcastle are very friendly when it comes to everything, unless you look at them funny. Basically, snobbery is one thing that they don't like. So let's see if you can go out into the wilds of Newcastle and use what you've learned. And go out and lovely to meet you all. I'd like
time
to
try out their new skills on the Geordie Nation. Can the Southerners really fit in amongst the local football supporters?
We want you to experience the whole culture of Geordie land, and this is a great way to do it by Gant the Match. Everybody up for it?
Yeah!
Hufty is leading them to a busy bar in the stadium.
Supporters are called the Toon Army.
Why is it Toon?
As in town.
Ah. It's like you're the town army.
Toon Army.
Eager to fit in, or after a souvenir, the girls set their hearts on replica shirts.
Can you afford shirts?
I don't know. How much are they?
How much are shirts?
About £35.
No, that's what I've got for the next 10 days.
They certainly can't afford £35 on their benefits.
Does anyone want to buy me a shirt?
But these girls are canny lasses. They find ones in the sale for a fiver. It's an unnecessary purchase. But as a Newcastle fan, Hufty isn't going to lecture them.
Lasses, I am so proud of yous. Honestly, you're really getting into the Toon Army spirit. And if you are going to blow your benefit on anything, blowing them on Newcastle United tops, that's the way to go, lasses. That's the way to go. Shona, take care of them.